Happy Thursday. I spent the morning just running some errands. I was almost out of colostrum already. We've gone through almost a whole entire case. I think we have gone through a case, actually. And I got back just in the nick of time. This is what always happens. I wait and wait and wait for lambs, and I have to leave for lambs to come out. So I have a lamb on the ground. Mama looks like she's got it all under control, so. Oh man, she's having a force.
My goodness, why does that look black?
Nope.
What? What? Are you serious? No freaking way.
Hey, Mom. You got a little black leg, and it's a girl.
There. Is that enough for you? Yeah? Mom's teeth are pretty big for these little tiny little lambs. I'm just going to take some of the pressure off. So that's pretty good. So I'm going to use that to feed them. 200 mils. Beauty. That is a good start, for sure. Okay.
Hi.
Hey, you wanna go see Mom?
Colostrum, this calf was just born a half an hour ago. And I tip it back and release it. Very next step, I'll just take it out of the, undo the bottle, put in the nipple. Baby has not nursed yet. It's about 160 cc's, 8 ounces. We're going to get this flock baby immediately. Very good show. Got licked off. I'm gonna go ahead and put some more iodine on his navel. Use a bull cap. Should get no infection. I'm gonna use the 18-ounce bottle this time. Once you get the pumping, the milk or the colostrum flow started, quit pumping. Then just slow down, pick it up again. You see how fast that's filling? Probably, I would think around 10 seconds or less here. We've got 18 ounces of colostrum. I tip the bottle back, it comes right off the tape. And I'll give this baby another shot of colostrum also. I just simply unscrew it off the pump. Put in the nipple. It fits right inside of the bottle. It doesn't need any cap or anything else on it. And we'll go ahead and Okay, we'll get this in the nipple in here, we'll get it down this baby right away. There we go. Oh yeah. Come on. It's okay. Mother's first milk.
She's sucking away now.
Yeah. That colostrum's getting in her belly. And she's after it.
Milking device he's come up with is a godsend to our industry.
In your truck or in your clinic, you wonder if you're going to make space for a product. And this is a product that I'm making space in my truck for.